A search for a swimmer who reportedly went missing off Point Pleasant Beach has been suspended. The Atlantic City Coast Guard says Zuzana Orkova, a Slovakian woman, has been missing since 2:30 yesterday morning. The 24-year-old was swimming with a friend who was also from Slovakia. The Coast Guard says both the woman and her friend apparently struggled in the rough surf. A 47-foot motor lifeboat crew and an air crew were dispatched to search for the woman.